And my question is why women are not accepted into mosque in India?
Sisters asked a very good question, that why are women not accepted in the mosque in India? So that India has to blame, not the Quran and Hadith. Mm-hmm. I told in my lecture, do not judge Islam by looking at what the Muslims do or what the Muslim society does. Judge Islam according to the Quran and the Sahih Hadith. Our beloved Prophet Muhammad said, there's a hadith in Sahih Bukhari, volume number 1, in the Book of Salah, Hadith number 24, the last hadith. The Prophet said, do not prevent the female servants of Allah from going to the mosque. Another hadith in Sahih Bukhari, volume number 1, in the Book of Salah, just a few hadith before that. He said that if the female servants, that means the Muslim women, if servants of Allah, if they want to go to the mosque at night, do not prevent them. Now, it is the Indian culture. Now, when we allow a woman to go in the mosque, we see to it that she gets equal but separate facilities, separate entrance, separate place of ablution, wudu, separate place of prayer. We don't believe in intermingling, like when you go to the church or when you go to the temple. Why? Because in our salah, sister, when we pray, we believe in equality of human beings. We stand shoulder to shoulder, irrespective whether the man next to me is black or white, yellow or brown, king or pauper, I stand close to him, shoulder to shoulder. Now, if a lady is there, close to me, shoulder to shoulder, the medical doctors tell me the temperature of the lady is 1 degree less. If I pray standing with her, shoulder to shoulder, I will concentrate more on her than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Therefore, separate but equal facility. Separate entrance, separate place of wudu. You have to wash yourself, wash your legs. You can't do in front of the namahram. So in India, most of the mosques don't have. But alhamdulillah, it has started. I know of several mosques in Bombay where they have facilities for ladies. We have several mosques in South India where I've been to there. But I do agree with you, it is very less in percentage. If you go to Saudi Arabia, almost all the mosques, more than 95% of the mosques, they have facility for women. More than 95. Whether it's 99.9, I don't know. More than 95% of the mosques have separate facility for ladies. You go to London, you go to USA, most of the foreign, it is India. So the problem is with the Indian Muslims. Therefore, in my talk, I say that see to it, there should be a separate facility for the women. Separate, but equal facility, so that they too can pray to Almighty God in the mosque. Hope that answers the question, sister.
Thank you.
You're most welcome.
Yes, brother.